Hey guys, welcome back to another interesting demi art tutorial. Okay, today I'll be showing you how to draw an electric guitar. So if you're new to my channel, please click the subscribe button down below and click the notification bell to get notified whenever I post a new video. Okay, so we're going to start with marking off the width and the height of the picture. Then we'll draw a vertical line from the top to the bottom of the guitar. Then we're going to outline an oval for the lower bout. Is to outline the head and the fingerboard with a defined new line. Draw the saddle and the bridge. Next step is to add the upper bows and tuning pegs. After that, indicate the shape of the upper bows. Define the places for pickups. Draw the sides of the guitar and the head. After that, we outline the details such as pickups and output jacks. Now we are working on the shape of the guitar. The last step is to pay attention to the details. Then after we're done, we erase our guideline. And then we are done. So thank you guys for watching this video. If you enjoyed the video, please support me by subscribing to my channel and clicking the notification bell to get notified whenever I post a new video. Thanks to those that have been consistently watching. Please make sure to leave a comment below after watching this video. Thanks for watching. Bye guys.